Hello class 9th. Today I am going to start new chapter in your syllabus, that is chapter number 4, the flower. Flower is a reproductive organ as well as a beautiful part of the plant. Definition in biology, flower is a specialized shoot in which the leaves are modified into floral structure. Okay. Now, what is flower? Flower is a specialized shoot in which the leaves are modified into floral structure. It is a specialized shoot in which the leaves are modified into the floral structure. Flower is a beautiful part of the plant as well as reproductive part of the plant. See here the structure of the flower. This one, solanaria, this is receptacle, this narrower one is a stalk, this one green leaf like structure, sepal also called as calyx. See here, this is important part of the plant, this is ovary, and this thin tube like structure is style, and this broader area, this is stigma. This is a female part of the plant, and this round structure, ovule. Ovule becomes seed and ovary becomes fruit. It is a female part. Female part consists ovule, ovary, style and stigma, collectively is called pistil. This is stigma. This is style. The solid area, this one is ovary, and this round structure inside the ovary are ovule. Ovary becomes fruit and ovule becomes seed. Now collectively is called pistil or gynoecium. Pistil, T-I-L, pistil or gynoecium. Now here see, this thread like structure is filament. This broader one is anther. Filament, anther, collectively called stamen. It is a male part of the flower. This one anther, and this one filament, and collectively this is called stamen or androecium. This is very colorful part of the flower, that is petals. Colorful part of the flower is petal, but in science or in biology or in botany, it is a branch of biology in which we study about the plant is called botany. It is called petal or corolla. Corolla. Okay. Now, this is green structure. This is sepal. And this one, receptacle. This thinner one is stalk or pedicel. Okay. It is called sepal, also called calyx. This is the generalized arrangement. Arrangement of parts of a bisexual. Bisexual means both male and female parts in single flower. Okay. This is a generalized arrangement of parts of a bisexual flower. This is structure of the flower. It contains four rolls. Rolls means parts. The outer one, this one is first roll. This is called sepal. Second roll, this is corolla. This petal is called corolla. It is a second roll. Third roll is pistil or anther and gynoecium. This one. stamen or androecium, and fourth roll is pistil. It is inside, is the outer one, inner one. Outer one is outermost one is sepal, and innermost one is pistil, is a part of the flower. Now each flower contains four rows. According to the presence or absence of roll, flower are of two type: complete flower or incomplete flower. Complete flower are those in which all four rolls are present are called complete flower. Incomplete, any one is absent or missing, that is incomplete flower. Means four rows means sepal or calyx, first roll, second roll corolla, also called petal, third one is stamen or male part, stamen or male part denoted like this, and fourth one is pistil or female part. See here, symbol of male and female. This is male symbol, or this one is female for the plants or flower. See, this is bisexual flower, means both pistil and stamen present. See this one, the stalk is pedicel, the stalk, this thinner one is pedicel, and here this minute structure are called bracts. It is bracts. This one is a stalk, and this one is sepal, and this one is sepal. This one is sepal. But here in the case of hibiscus, one more roll is present, that is called epicalyx. This is epicalyx. This is sepal or calyx, the smaller one, and this inner one, this roll. This one is called epicalyx, and this one is petal, or this one is petal or corolla, and this tube is style, and this one, this five structure, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are stigma, and this one filament, and this yellow structure, this is anther, and filament collectively called anther, or filament collectively called stamen. It is a male part, single male part is this filament, and this anther, and this one is a style, and this one is a stigma. Is ovary is inside the flower, and this one is corolla, this is epicalyx, this is calyx, this solen area, see here, from here to here is a receptacle, and this one is a stalk, and this one is bract, the small outgrowth like leafy structure.